First, we need to set the document properties so we won't have scaling problems when we import it into Envy for animation. Make the dimension 1920 by 1080 pixels. And set scale to 1. Now we're ready to create the logo. Grab the stars tool and create a star. Make sure to hold the control key to constrain the angle. Change mode to regular and make corners 8 to create an octagon. Now change its appearance and size to your liking. Let me center it to the page. Open the transform dialog and rotate it 22.5 degrees to the right. Now duplicate and lower to bottom. It will be used as throwaway shape later. Unselect and grab the pen tool. Then set snapping options. Create this path. Make sure it snaps to corner. Change stroke cap to square, so that it properly overlaps with the octagon. We will use the shape builder tool later. Now create another path. Select both of them and convert stroke to path. Now shift select the octagon and grab the shape builder tool. Then change mode to delete. Now drag to delete unnecessary shapes. Make sure to finish or hit enter. Snap its rotation center to the midpoint of the throwaway shape. Duplicate and rotate 90 degrees to the left. Hit Ctrl+Alt+D to duplicate and reapply previous transform. I super like this new feature. Finally delete the throwaway shape. And save. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.